press right here. Healers and dealers, from the capsulist, help Dr. Ace, who's struggling to keep his patients alive during the corporate war, even as he hustles the bat rap game. That's a Craigslist. That's a reference to Craigslist. Wow, okay. Well, I don't think they need the help anymore. So, hi.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Okay. Can I actually use this one? I can't. Okay, I'll deploy this one then. I can't hijack it, otherwise I would've. As you just seen, I try to. Let my vehicle heal. I'll still take over. Yes.
Okay, gotta start this one over. Oh, slag me! The bandits are working with Malawan. Bloody fantastic.
Go, 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 go. I want to go talk to Rhys. Rhys, yes.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking.
Okay, go ahead. Oh.
Open up.
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Hi.
Report. How's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. Move the sieves into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Rhys, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Rhys and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago.
I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
See these
civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Rhys's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Let's do it.
You ready to move out?
Yes.
The base isn't far, but... What was that?
Oh, this is a mission up here right quick. Hey Ziff.
Payback's all I got.
Everyone loves pissing contest until they get the feet wet.
Right, so as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Vax, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Okay. Enemy's actually getting shields now.
Malawan's never come down here before. And if they think we're easy targets now that they've got Bandit back up, oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on!
Shit.
Come on, we're heading to war.
No, they're not.
Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight.
Okay. I don't know if I'm just... No, I've been down a few times. I don't know. I'm thinking. Partial array! Boom, 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 boom. Hey, level up. Party pinata appeared. Are you close enough to that? You weren't. But you get headshot, crit anyways, kill. And that takes care of that. Easy enough. We're working on getting away to Rhys. Wow, okay. Oh yeah, I got skill, spend my skill point too. Yeah, we'll go for Furious Attack. Good job. You got me some sniper ammo. I needed that, actually. And, oh, we already know that one, so we can sell it, I suppose. Give me a moment to let me loot around here for ammo. So that's the big thing I'm hurting on right now. I can buy ammo. How's my backpack looking, actually? I'm not hurting on selling. Okay, time to contact.
Hi, you reached Rhys Strumpfork, CEO and...
Hey, you got a mustache.
Of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Rhys, relax. It's Lorelei. You've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, it's fake mustache. Hi.
A Vault Hunter and the Crimson Raider.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! Oh, how many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Me.
Viewer, my pack may be small, but our body count is high.
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Rhys. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you've showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic economy. We are after the vault. That's what the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Rhys, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm going to get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
So is Reese's agent Fiona, or is it Sasha, or is it someone else?
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
Hey. You have a mission for me. Lorelei and the troops need a caffeine fix, and we're talking now, dammit.
What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
Let me actually spawn my, cyclone. Yeah, we'll keep these as Jacobs, because we've not used this.
I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Cassius? Cassius? Moxie wants to kill a Holt. Lend her a hand. Come back here, you cyclone. Okay, that's done downloading. I don't think we're gonna do DLC because my roommate did want to do the DLC with me. Oh, wow. What did we unlock? Oh god, no! Mr. Chu! Okay, Mr. Chu. So a way to get past this. No. Who's Rhys's operative? Is it Cassius? Is it, Felix?
Let's see if my knife fits in your scar.
Ow. Ultimate demotion, you could say that.
The hunt continues, but yours won't.